Abergavenny Castle is a ruined castle in the market town of Abergavenny. It was established in about 1087 and was the site of a massacre of Welsh noblemen in 1175 and was also attacked during the early 15th century during the Glyndŵr uprising. The approach to the castle is through this gatehouse, which is the youngest part, added about 1400. It also has a dark past, and is reputed to be the scene of a massacre of local Welsh chieftains by the ruthless William de Briosi in 1175. It was at the end of a long period of conflict, and he invited the local leaders to a banquet, saying he wanted to resolve their differences through peaceful means. His plan, however, was to eliminate his enemies, and he achieved his aim by apparently insisting that his guests proffer their swords in return for his hospitality. They were wined and dined to their heart's content, and then killed in cold blood by the soldiers of William de Briosi. On the day of my visit, it was dull, cloudy and damp. During the summer months, it should be quite a nice area for the picnic. This museum is housed in the former 19th century hunting lodge, built by the Marquess of Abergavenny within the walls of the castle. The museum has 5 permanent displays which tell the story of this historic market town from prehistory through to the present day. I wonder how many of you remember using these items. Thank you. enjoyed the visit, and goodbye for now.